get some action.
What do you say, McCrooley? Shall we stick around or shall we blow?
I came here to shoot crap. Let's shoot crap.
Sure. Harry, I cannot believe that you would think I would be so rude as to displease a gentleman like Big Julie. Big Julie, believe me when I tell you that when Nathan Detroit arranges something, you can count on that it will be...
Pardon me, your face looks familiar, but I'm very bad on names. Where do you come from?
East Cicero, Illinois.
And, what do you do there?
I'm a scoutmaster.
Don't ever help my mother cross the road.
I'm going, boys.
Wait a minute! Where y'all going? I came here to shoot prep.
We had enough.
Big Julie, the boys are slightly fatigued from weariness, having been shooting crap for quite a while now, nearly 24 hours.
Huh? I do not care who is tired. I am out 25 G's. Nobody leaves.
Gentlemen, I begin to see the logic of Big Julie. It is not that Big Julie is a bad loser. It is merely that he prefers to win. Right, Big Julie?
Give me the dice. Mm-hmm. All right, 500.
Take 200.
I'm happy.
You do not shut up, Big Julie will win the other half.
Okay. And it's, Snake Eyes again. And $50 for the house. But the dice are still yours, and your luck's bound.
Shut up!
Another five.
200 more.
Here comes that lucky roll. It's a Snake Eyes. Yay, yay, yay.
All right, that cleans me up. But I ain't cool yet.
Oh, Big Julie.
I will now play on crick.
Big Julie, the boys are pretty tired. Of course, me, I'm fresh as a daisy.
Then I will play with you.
With me?
Yeah. You've been breaking down out of every pot all night long. You must have by now quite a bucket.
Well, seeing as how I assume the risk, it is only fair that I should assume some dough.
That's right. I am going to roll you, Willie or Nilly. If I lose, I will give you my mark.
Well, and if I lose?
You will give him cash.
I want to hear it from Big Julie.
You will give me cash.
Okay, now I have it.
Yes. Here's my marker. Put up your dough. Anything wrong?
I owe you $1,000, signed X. How is it you can write your 1,000, but you cannot write your own signature?
I was good in arithmetic, but I thunk in English.
Yeah, this will put you through Harvard.
All right, I'm rolling 1,000, all right? Oh, and to change my luck, I will be using my own dice.
Hey, your own dice?
I had them made especially for me in Chicago.
Well, Big Julie, you cannot interpolate Chicago dice into a New York craft game.
Yeah, that is a breach in etiquette.
Show me where it says that and then we'll post.
I don't wish to seem petty. Big Julie, can I see these dice? Hey, these dice ain't got no spots on them. They're blank.
Yeah, I had the spots removed for luck. But I remember where the spots formerly were.
You are going to roll blank dice and call them by remembering where the spots formerly was.
Why not?
I see no reason.
Ooh, a five and a... Ooh, and a five. My point is set.
Oh, I still got a chance.
Hey, Kenzie, come again, Z.
I hope he falls down on his Enzy.
Tell it with...
A 10?
Yeah, 6 and a 4.
Which is the 6, which is the 4?
Either way. I'm now going to owe you for 2,000.
Well, hey, you know, I just remembered I'm eloping tonight. I gotta go meet Adelaide.
Get up the cool brand.
Well, what about letting some of the other fellas in on the fun?
That's what I'm throwing you. Let's go. Oh, 7 I win.
What a surprise.
All right. Hey, Detroit, now I'm going to take it easy.
How so?
I'm going to roll you for $1, huh?
I'll take all of it.
All right. Oh, how do you like that? Snake Eyes, I lose.
For this, I gotta bend down.
I'm now gonna give you a chance to get even, Detroit.
What do you mean?
I'm rolling you for 3 G's.
3 G's?
3,000, put it there.
Wouldn't it be more convenient if I just put it all directly into your pocket?
Hey, 11, I win!
That cleans me.
All right, I will now play with you guys.
Hey, Big Julie, you gotta give me a chance to get even. I will roll you, but with my dice.
Alright, that's right. That's fair. What are you gonna use for money?
Well, I'll give you my marker.
Then you want Big Jule to give you cash?
Well, Nathan done it.
Sure I done it. What kind of deal is this anyway?
Take it easy, Nathan.
Timon is no spot dice. You know somebody ought to take the spots off of him.
Hey, Nathan, don't make Big Jule do something to you.
Yeah, I'm on vacation.
Nothing you can do to me that would not cheer me up.
Here they are.
Ay. Good evening, gentlemen.
Hey, fresh blood. These fellas looking for some action?
No, not at the moment, but I do want to talk to some of you guys.
We ain't here for talking, we're shooting crap.
I'm only asking for 1 minute.
We are shooting crap.
It's about Miss Sarah Brown's mission.
Who is this guy?
It's the fella I was telling you about. The one who took the mission doll to Havana.
Oh, I get it. Listen, fella, why don't you go back to your brave tomato? You're slowing up the action around here.
Is it action you want? Would you like to make a small wager on a proposition?
Yeah, okay, now you're talking.
Am I left-handed or right-handed?
How would I know a crazy thing like that?
Let me give you a clue. Oh!